Southside diaspora. Southside diaspora. Chicago, South diaspora. Yo. Yo. From Chicago, been raised by savages. Ripped my heart out when I was young, so I managed this by putting a jungle over my heart right. She had the type of look that it can cut it right. Get straight down to the undergrowth there. Warm my heart up, how she moved, man, I had to share. All my views in my life, what I want to share. She just looked at me close, then she just stared. Then she moved her body anciently prepared. Like she knew what to do, so true, innate, like everything was all in rhythm. How she talked to me, man, had her own rhythm. I asked her where she from, they gotta be motherland rhythm, Virgin Island rhythm, or something foreign rhythm. She said, nah, I'm from here, the South Side raised me too. Chicago diaspora, I'm a savage race too. I just move and I know who we are too. I just know that we all connected and it's true. Foreign is the same, like a foreign exchange. We all just go through the same things. Tribal wars here, man, just trying to maintain. Our war here is what we trying to change. How she moved, man, it made me forget everything. Took me to the motherland, how she moved in a trance. With that dance, man, it was just so enhanced. Like she just innately knew it from the land. How she looked in her eyes, subtle in her eyes. That motion, man, so clear, skin was so clear. Chocolate brown, smooth, I looked in her eyes too. She talked about her ambitions and what she wanted to do with her life and get a family, yeah, too. She wanted to go back to the motherland too. Get some land and bring her family back too. Raise a family there. All the things she shared, I just felt like when I was born there, even though we were still in a land here. Southside diaspora made me feel there like I was in a motherland. And then I grabbed her by her hand. She danced on me so smooth with a groove that she can only learn from the ancients too. Like she had a voodoo potion, everything in motion. I just grabbed her close and whispered in her ear, right? She said that she wasn't looking for a man, some king like T'Challa. And I told her I'm a Panther. I got my own tribal village and I need a queen.